No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
I see the location of a shitload of treasure.
Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
And also the final resting place of one Captain Jack Sparrow.
Enjoy the moment.
Could you imagine?
So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
Alright, guys. Looks like we might actually be getting close to the end of the game. I know I keep on saying it, but speechless. It seems to keep on going, so. Shut up, Sammy.
Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It does look pretty incredible.
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the fire.
I found something. Alright, what is this? We're gonna sit down and talk? We are gonna sit down and talk.
Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
So, yeah, let's talk to him.
What were they doing here?
Running away from everybody.
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what? You know.
Just watch Pirates of the Caribbean. You'll get the whole point of this.
Find some refuge. Enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day.
Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up? I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were.
Yeah, man. Sammy's jelly. He's always been the jelly brother.
No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that.
I guess we might be fortunate in the sense that we seek our own fortune. Alright, I guess it's time to go now.
My mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Alright. Let's just kind of move on. I'm curious to see where this place leads to. But there's a shitload of buildings to check out anyway. Oh, look!
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know.
That's a bad way to die.
Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
Yeah, you can say that again. poor horses and dying of starvation.
And, what do you think happened here?
Fucked up way to go.
Hey Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
I'm curious. He who deserts Libertalia in time of battle shall be punished by death.
Hey Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Doesn't look all that unique.
Avast, you dirty dog!
I was doing the...
Oh yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. Right.
The fucking thing broke off. Oh, shit.
You suppose they trade with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point.
Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up.
I don't care.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
That is true. Did we actually find a way to get out of here? Or move on, at least? Maybe?
This way. Follow me.
Yay! Going through here, maybe? No.
There's a tunnel through there.
Oh, and go underneath? Yeah.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right by.
Well, he just showed up out of nowhere.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves? I think I got something here.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Ah. Can I even go up this fucking thing? It doesn't look like. Oh, okay, never mind. Just being an idiot. Oh, look, a random piece of crap. Whose statue is that?
That's our way out of here.
Going down?
I see some light down below.
Oh. How much rope do we have? Holy we can go right there.
Hey! Found more of the colony.
This thing is huge. Oh, what the hell?
Shh, shh. Look. think they've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
It doesn't seem likely we're gonna be able to stealth kill these guys, and there's a shit ton of them. I think we might have to go all out. Jump across.
Come on, dude. Show yourself. What the?
I think they lost track of us.
You find anything?
Nice. Why don't you come and find out, fuckface? I'm right here!
Nathan, watch it!
We don't have any cover above us. Fuck it, let's just go.
Nothing over here. Here, negative.
I see them!
Don't be stupid. Oh no! Not doing that.
Where the hell he go?
Almost had him, but he ran away.
Hang on.
Okay.
We're like goddamn ninjas. Alright, I got 6 good shots. No, but there's way too many people around us.
Got anything?
Not
having much luck.
Marshall's clear. I got side one.
Oh, hell yes. Watch yourself. I think we might have gotten a couple of people with that. I think that guy got blown up.
Here they are.
Oh no.
He had that coming.
Stop the little shit. Goddamn.
Did we kill Sam? That was literally right next to him. Uh oh. Ooh! Well, the magnum looking thing freaking saved our ass.
Shit!
I don't have a clear shot. What an idiot.
Uh-oh!
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Nice. Good one.
Sniper looking thing.
Shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
Come on, fucker. I know you're there.
Damn it. The guy with the big gun.
Here they come!
What the hell? There we go. It took 3 shots to get that fucker down, man.
You see any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You alright?
Yeah, just a little winded.
Come on, get off of it. I was lucky.
Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. Alright, alright. Here I come.
Nathan, got some more friends up ahead.
I know. This whole place is falling apart.
What's up, man? You sent the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this? Nah.
Over there.
A couple of governments, looted villages. This. This is something else.
Kick him. Oh man, I was so hoping he would do that and he totally did it. Awesome. Going across? Maybe? close.
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Come on over here, say hi. Fuck you. Oh no. Here we go. Come on, walk on over. Nothing too suspicious here. Nailed him. So there's another guy up there that I see. And there's another one above him.
Wait.
That was close. There's another one down there.
Shotgun. Hang on.
What's that? Nothing.
Don't worry, you're next, fucker. He just randomly jumped in the air.
Where are they?
I think they lost track of us.
Stealth kill? Come on. Oh no. Fuckface.
That's it.
Woo. No.
Better keep moving.
That was close. We almost just fucking died right there. Get your ass up, Sammy.
Come on. Ready?
Be useful.
All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh! Oh. Well, that was close.
Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
We made it. That is one hell of a view. Oh, we're finally closer to that goddamn thing. Fucking pain in the ass. Put some back into it.
Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Look at all the exotic birds. Looks cool. Adds a little something to the game, I think.
So, do all of that then?
Yeah! Something like that.
Another lemur! I don't know what's with this game and lemurs.
Definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here.
Something shine back there? Thought I saw something. Never mind.
No way through up here either.
Yay, another random piece of crap.
Look at these materials. This must have taken years and years to build.
That was great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. All restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste.
Oh, look at that. What's all this?
Holy crap.
Well, I see our missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus.
Well, everybody's dead.
Barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Well, there's Avery's flag. So I guess they were defending it.
Bodies dressed a bit more fancy. Look like soldiers.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? This is impressive.
To say the least.
Looks pretty amazing. Please have gold behind this goddamn thing. And not Rafe and Nadine. Those assholes.
You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well,
it wouldn't be out in the open, you know.
Yeah. Search for clues.
You gotta look around. See, guys, it's like I say that it's the end, but it's never the end. Just keeps on fucking going. So, I guess that's it for the episode. I hope you enjoyed some of it, at least. At least we killed a few people, you know, stealthily. Had a couple of good firefights and stuff, so... Yeah, we'll pick back here in the next episode, so yeah, stay tuned. Thanks for watching, please leave a like below if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks.